My name is Shukria Barekzai. 2nd January, I will be 42 years old, 2015. And I'm representing my beloved city, Kabul. When I was the youngest member of Constitution Drafting Committee, like almost 12 years back from today, when we was drafting the Constitution, I was thought with myself the best place if I want to work to bring a change and to do something the best, starting from A to Z, it would be Parliament. I was holding a loudspeaker on my head and I said, "Hey people, you know what's going on? There will be election, and that election will be the result of your rights and choice. Be right." And at that time, my goal was not only myself to win a seat. And I say, support women, vote for the good and educated people. And luckily, I win. I never compete women, I compete men. In my life, I'm proud of two things for the time. Number one, when I was work for girls and for students during the term of Taliban within Afghanistan. I was managing an underground secret school for the girls. That was a job full of risk. That was not, I don't believe that was a job. That was my obligation to do. And the second, I fight for democracy, to make the constitution, to be the best man for a better future for this country. Afghanistan is a country diamond under ashes. It just need to be polished and put it on the right ring. Then you will see how it will shine.